little crew as snug as a bug. Joanna Gaines took to Instagram on Saturday to share an adorable new pic of her baby boy, Crew, settling into his gorgeous nursery. The HGTV star welcomed the newborn with husband Chip Gaines last Saturday. The two are also parents to Drake, Ella, Duke, and Emmy. "It's been a little over a week and he's settling in just fine," Joanna captioned the photo, which showcases both her bundle of joy as well as her impeccably designed nursery, which received plenty of comments from fans. "What a little sweetheart. He looks very comfy," one follower wrote, while another added, "That baby rocker is adorable." Info Plaza. ET spoke with Joanna in April, where she opened up about how her pregnancy was going, nearly 9 years since she gave birth to her last child. "It feels like it's all brand new, even the things that are available now to moms," she said. "Everything is so fun, these things are really going to help me. Like, all of the swaddle things," Joanna continued. "I was so bad at swaddling my kids, and now there are all of these things that will swaddle them for you, and it's like..."